trumpet honeysuckle, also known as coral honeysuckle because of this beautiful coral coloring, is a wonderful native that the wildlife just loves. Now these draw in hummingbirds, butterflies, because of its very sweet nectar. And because this is native to the southeastern United States, this plant can be evergreen in mild winters, but it is typically a deciduous vine. It just depends on our winters. Now, we see this blooming this spring. It's just gorgeous. This will bear fruit in the summertime, which the birds just love, and they will bloom again in the fall. Now, these are very easy care vines, not a whole lot of disease or pest. They grow best in full sun so that you get the best floral production or flower production. Again, the hummingbirds and pollinators just love this plant, and because it's native, it is going to fare well here in Louisiana. You want to provide some type of trellis or something for this vine to grow up on, and provide it lots of sun, like we said, so that you get as many blooms as possible. But this will draw birds, hummingbirds, and pollinators to your backyard. Unlike the Japanese honeysuckle, which is invasive, very fragrant, this one is a natural native beauty that you can include in your landscapes. For Get It Growing, I'm Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU AgCenter.